And here it comes, the first big hour-long game show in television, the fabulous new 60-minute Price is Right. Nancy Stoudemire, come on down. Contestants on The Price is Right. And now, here's the star of The Price is Right, Bob Barker.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Welcome to The Price is Right. During the next hour, we're going to stir up more excitement right here than you'll find any place else in television. Here we go. Here's the first item up for bids on The Price is Right. It's a vanity. The Vanity Sanity, an elegant beauty care organizer, provides sit-down convenience with lighted adjustable mirrors and electrical outlets for curlers and dryers. Can be closed when not in use. And I will present it to the one of you who bids nearest to the retail price without going over. Let's go, Nancy.
$125.
$125. Diane, what's your bid?
$235.
Her bid is $235. Florence? $250 to Linda.
$275.
$275, and the actual retail price is $345. Linda, will you join me right here, please? Well done, Linda. And from the look on your face, I do believe you like winning prizes.
Oh, I love
you. You're happy about that, are you?
Yes.
How would you like to win an absolutely stupendous prize?
Oh, I'd love to.
I'm going to show you what you have a chance to win next. Will you feast your eyes on this? It's a new car! A new 1976 Buick Skylark with high-energy ignition powered by an economical V6 engine. For efficient and optimum fuel economy, the Buick Skylark for 76 is equipped with turbo-hydromatic transmission, bodyguards, dual horns, and tilt steering wheel. Bob? Now, I would like to present you with seven $1 bills. There you are, Linda, because we're going to play the Lucky 7 game on this board right here. The price of this car is concealed behind those doors. I want you to tell me the first number. If you're right, you keep all $7. If you're wrong, you give me $1 for each number you are away. At the end of the game, if you have just $1 left, you can buy this car for $1. Linda, what is the first number in the price of that car?
Four.
Number four is her choice. Open the first door, please. Number four is exactly right. Step right up here beside me, Linda, so everyone can see you and the car and the board and at the same time. Now, what's the next number in the price of the car?
Six.
Number six, you believe? Open that next door. She says it's a six, but it's a two. I'll have to take $4 away from you for that. There you are. One, two, three, four. How many do you have left?
Three.
How many do you have to buy the car?
One.
Then you have to get these last two numbers pretty close, don't you?
Yes.
What's the next number in the price of the car?
Zero.
She says it's a zero. Now, this one could wipe her out. Let's hope she's right. Is it a zero? Open that door. It's a two. That'll cost you $2. Now, Linda, this makes this last door very interesting. If you get it exactly right, you'll have $1 left. You can buy the car. If you miss it by even one way or the other, then you're finished. Now, Linda, think it over for a moment. Audience, what's that last number? Now, there you are. Take your choice. Everybody in the audience has a different opinion, I do believe. What's the last number in the price of the car?
Seven.
She has decided upon number 7. Why'd you choose 7?
7.
You just liked the 7? Let's hope it's right. Open that door. Oh, it's a 1. Too bad, Linda. Thank you. Bye-bye. Well, now that's just pricing game number 1. We have pricing game number 2 coming up for you after this. Now, as you can plainly see, there is a vacancy right here in contestants' row. I have to say 2 words, and that will be solved. The words are Johnny Olsen.
Theodis Mitchell.
Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right. Theodis? Now, Theodis, I noticed during the bidding on the last 1 bids down here in Contestants Row, when Linda gave her bid, you said, you have it, Linda, you have it. You seem to know pretty much about this bidding. Is that right?
No, I'm not going to say that.
You're not going to say that. No. When you were there, you knew a lot about
right,
it.
Right.
Now that you're here, you think you may know less. We'll find out, Theodis. Here's the next item up for bids, and the price is right. A dishwasher. A Roper automatic dual-jet dishwasher with push-button control. A super wash for extra heavy soil, automatic sanitizing, and sparkle rinse. And to the winner of this dishwasher goes a supply of Jet Dry Liquid and Solid. Helps stop water spots in any automatic dishwasher. Jet Dry, the water spot preventer. And the first bid will be presented by one of America's great bidders, Theodis. $250. Nancy?
$359.
Her bid is $359, which brings me to you, Diane.
$425.
$425. Florence, what do you say?
$360.
Her bid is $360. Now, the actual retail price is $260. Come on up here, Fiona. Now, you must never be modest about your bidding again. You are one of America's great bidders.
My wife helped me.
Aha! Theodis, I am now going to give you a chance to win all this.
A chrome and velvet rocker, a portable TV, a microwave oven, and an organ. First, imported from Denmark, it's just the thing for the tired modern. The base and arms are of polished chrome, upholstered in a plush velvet biscuit tufting. And second, a portable TV. The Hitachi Wanderer color TV was one of the biggest pictures of any AC/DC portable color TV, 9-inch diagonal Hitachi Wanderer. Next, a microwave oven. The Amana Radar Range, microwave oven with automatic defrost control to cook, defrost, or for low temperature tenderizing cooking, saving energy and time. The Radar Range, made only by Amana. And finally, an organ. The Hammond Sounder is easy to play with chord buttons, automatic rhythm and chording, and color-coded music, compact and attractive. The Sounder from Hammond Organ, and there they are.
Gentlemen, take those screens away and show Theodis that he is going to play the poker game here. Now, Theodis, we don't use cards in our poker game. May I have the prices of those 4 prizes out here, please? There are 3 numbers in the price of each of those prizes. I want you to choose 2 of them. From those 6 numbers, you will select the 5 that you want to use in your poker hand. Now, if you choose a better poker hand for yourself than you leave for the house, then you will win all 4 of those prizes. But if you don't choose a better hand for yourself than you use for the house, leave for the house, then you will lose all 4 of those prizes. Now, you can get a pair, 2 pairs, 3 of a kind, 4 of a kind, 5 of a kind. We have no straights and no flushes. Do you have a question you'd like to ask me before we start playing poker?
No.
No. All right. That was one of the most thoughtful no's I have ever heard. Which price do you want to start with?
Chair.
The chair? Show us the price of the chair, please. Now, that's $499, and that's very good. That means that you have at least a pair of 9s working for you. You've played poker, haven't you?
Yes.
Yes. Absolutely. He didn't hesitate in answering that, did he? Now, what do you want?
Organ.
The organ? Show us the price of the organ, please. $525. Now, I guess you want a pair of nines up here, don't you?
Yes.
Sure you do. A pair of nines here, please. Have you got a nine in there? Pair of nines and a pair of fives and a four as a kicker, right?
Right.
Okay. Are we going to get the nines and the fives and the four up there? No, we're not. All right. Well, we'll remember that you have a pair of nines, a pair of fives, and a four. Now, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I am going to give you a chance to trade that hand to me, to the house. And you can have what you can find in the television set and the oven price, or you can keep the pair of nines, the pair of fives, and the four as the kicker. You want to keep it or give it to the house?
I want to keep it.
You're going to keep it. All right. There's a nine here, a nine here, a five here, a five here, and a four here. Show me the price of that television set, please. $350. You left me with nothing. Show me the price of that oven. $480, and the best hand the house can get is what? A pair of zeros and an eight and a five and a four. You have just beaten the house to death, Theodore. Congratulations, you win all four prizes.
Thank you.
You bet. Bye-bye, Theodis. Now there's a poker player for you. We'll be back with another player after this. Johnny, let's have another contestant, please.
Right, Bob, Francis Holman. Come on down.
You're the next contestant on The Price is Right. Hello, Francis. This is your spot right here. And this is the next item up for bids on The Price is Right.
It's luggage. Invicta Gold, the smart, durable, lightweight luggage with 24-karat gold trim plus Opta wheels. Handy snap-ons that convert Invicta cases into easy rolling luggage.
And it is our sister who will bid first. Francis? Through 275. 375. All right, Nancy, give me your bid.
$589.
Diane.
$400.
$400. And now you, Florence.
$200.
$200. Now, the actual retail price of that prize is $299, and Florence is the winner. Florence, let's step right back here. Here you go, Florence. I'm going to give you a chance to play a very interesting game involving one, two, three, four, five, six products. Now, I bet you've seen us play this game, haven't you? Then you know how important it is to listen to Johnny.
A 9-pound box of Boratine Plus, the bleach substitute that's better than bleach because it works on the whole wash, Boratine Plus. A 1-ounce package of Epoxy Bond Fast Glue, one of the strongest epoxies you can buy, Epoxy Bond, the powerful adhesives. Frosty Root Beer, cold brewed to take on America's thirst, now in sugar-free with the same creamy, smooth taste as regular Frosty Root Beer. Alba 66, the delicious, nutritious, sugar-free hot cocoa mix made with milk, only 66 calories per cup, perfect family treat. Pure preserves from Knott's Berry Farm, with that old-fashioned goodness and natural flavor from Mrs. Knott's original recipes. And Hefty, makers of the right size plastic bags for every inside and outside use. Hefty, the strong plastic bag.
Now I want you to choose the three highest priced products on this counter. If you do, I will give you this,
a bedroom set. The Color Mate by Morris. Campaign styling with bold, unique colors and smooth, sleek finish from B. Wasserman Company. It's a prize worth $999.
Now, Florence, look that counter over and tell me, what is one of the three highest priced products?
The Boratine.
The Boratine is $2.49, and that choice brings applause. Now what? The Frosty Root Beer is $1.25. Up it goes into the high row, and what do we put up there in that last spot?
The waste bags
down here on the end are priced at $0.75. Ooh, I wonder if that was a good choice. Now, everything else must be less than 75 cents for you to win. How much is this? $1.15, and that's too much money. Yes, it is. This, 99 cents, and this, $1.05. That you should not have chosen. Florence, thank you for playing the high-low. Bye-bye. Showcase Showdown number one is coming up after this message. These three contestants won their way up on stage during this half of our show, and they're going to participate in the first Showcase Showdown. And Theotis, you're the top winner. What do you do?
I'm a counselor at the Long Beach Naval Correctional Center. I'm in the Navy, Chief Petty Officer in the United States Navy.
And you counsel prisoners in the brig?
Yes, sir.
Well, you've come to the right place. We've needed help around here for a long time, Theotis. We have indeed. Linda? You are second, and you, Florence, are our first spinner of the wheel. Now, the idea is to get as near $1 as possible without going over, and if you are the one who is nearest without going over, you'll be in the showcase at the end of the show. And if any one, two, or all three of you should get exactly $1 in one spin or a combination of two spins, then you will win a cash bonus of $1,000. Yes. Now, Florence, as I said, you're the first spinner of the wheel. Spin when ready. Here she goes. You did very well. There goes that $1 at a pretty good clip. That just might get around here again. Here it comes. Hey, 90 cents would be good. There you are. Now, she doesn't want to spin again. No, step right over there. She didn't even want to discuss a second spin because with 90 cents, she is in very good shape. Now, Linda, will you step over to the wheel? And you give that wheel a good big spin, please. You have to beat 90 cents, of course, to get into the showcase at the end of the show. If you tie 90 cents, we'll have a spin-off. If Theotis doesn't beat you both. Here comes the 90 cents. It's not going to get there, though, I don't believe. It's going to stop on 70. Spin it again. You should use your second spin. Sure, because you have nothing to lose. 70 cents won't help you. You have to beat 90 cents to get into the showcase. 30 would help her. That's right. 30 would help her to a $1,000 bonus is what 30 would do for her. 70 cents plus... This does not look good. 70 cents plus 95 cents is an awful lot of... Plus 50 cents is an awful lot of money. All right, Linda, that will not do. 70 and 50 is $1.20. Theotis, the wheel is yours. Step right over there. You know what you have to do. Do it. What are you, a chief petty officer?
Yes, chief petty officer.
You're chief in the Navy? How long have you been in?
Chief personnelman. I've been in 20 years.
Oh, my. You're going to have to spin it again. That's right. You have 35 cents. Go ahead, Theotis. Spin it again. 35 cents and 65 cents would be nice, wouldn't it?
It'd be nice. It'll be 65.
Well, I hope it is 65 cents. I do indeed.
Come on.
That's it. Talk to that thing. Well, that's going pretty good. I could get around there again. 35. Here comes the 65. Is it going to stop? 35 and 45 is 80, and that's not enough because she has 90. Thank you, Theotis. It's been fun to have you on our show with us. And now, Florence, you have indeed won a place in the showcase at the end of the show. Of course, we have some more pricing games, and we have another showcase showdown before that. Right now, let's watch this. Here comes our next contestant. Who is it, Johnny?
Bob, it's Holly Davis. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Davis, welcome to our happy little group.
Oh, thank you.
Now, take a look at the next item up for bids on The Price is Right. It's a freezer.
The famous Amana Stormall Freezer with exclusive Amanomatic contact freezing puts food on or below a prime freezing surface, maintaining safe even 0 degree temperature. That's the Amana. And to the winner of this freezer goes a supply of Baskin-Robbins delicious hand-packed ice cream. Baskin-Robbins has made quality ice cream in 31 fantastic flavors for 31 years.
Holly, what do you bid on the freezer?
$450.
$450. Sister Frances?
$480.
All right, Nancy, give me your bid.
$399.
$399. Diane, it's your bid.
$400.
$400. Now, the actual retail price is $400. Diane got it exactly right. Diane won, and Diane left no doubt. Right up here. When you decided to win one, you won it and won it running away. You got it exactly right. Now you have a chance to win this.
A modular sofa. From B.T. John Furniture, this 8-piece grouping covered in a soft green velvet. Set it up as you see fit. It's a modular sofa from B.T. John and it's a prize worth
$1,571. $1,571. All yours if you can tell me which of the shells is concealing the ball. Right here. Diane? There we are. Now, I'm just going to move them around a little bit, make the game a little bit more interesting here. And all I want you to do is tell me which shell has the ball under it, and you win that beautiful prize. Now, you mark the shells with these chips, you see, and don't touch the chip. You have to win the chips, Diane, playing a game for prizes. What's the first prize, Johnny?
Bob, it's the Rival Crock-Pot. Slow, electric cooking and stoneware. No turning, burning, sticking, or stirring. Timing is never critical. The Crock-Pot from Rival.
And the price on this Crock-Pot is $26. Now, that's wrong. Is the right price higher or lower?
Higher.
She believes it's higher. Whirl it about. She's right. Now she touches the chip.
Thank you.
And put it beside the shell you believe the ball is under. That one. All right, Johnny, leave us proceed.
Westcock's timely, fashionable table clock, the AM-FM clock radio combination. Radio snap fits, digital clock, or operates as a portable from Westcock's.
Show us the price, Janice, if you please. $70. Wrong.
Lower.
You believe the right price is lower. All right, show us the right price. It's $68, and you're right. It's lower. Now you get another chip. Right there. Now, Johnny, we want to hear about this prize.
All right, if it's worth saying, it's worth saying beautifully on Montag stationery and notes, created to express your individuality as well as your message.
And, Janice, will you show us this price? It's $21. Is the right price higher or lower than $21?
Higher.
She says it's higher. Is she right again? She sure is. She has another chip. You're just doing beautifully. Now, the last prize, Johnny, if you please.
For people who love the flavor of rich, fresh coffee, the unique Braun or Aeromaster filter coffee maker and aromatic coffee mill from Braun, North America.
Now, the wrong price is $105. Is the right price higher or lower than that?
Lower.
She says it is lower. Now, if she's right, we know she wins because she will then have a chip beside every one of the shells. She says it's lower. Is she right? She is right. There you are. Put that by the last shell. Now, anytime a contestant gets a chip beside every one of the shells, I pull out $500 in cash. $500 bill. I will give you all five of those beautiful things if you can tell me which one of these shells is concealing that ball. You believe that one is? All right, let's find out. Now, I'm going to move these chips away. It has to be here for you to win. Is it here? Let's see.
No,
it is not. It is not. Where is it? Here? No, there it is. But you did win the beautiful prize I showed you at the opening of our game, our shell game here, and I want to thank you for being on the show. Bye-bye. There is more Price is Right out coming up.
Stay tuned for more pricing games and the fabulous showcases which are coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
Now, I would like to have another contestant out of this nice studio audience. Will you help me out, Johnny?
A pleasure, Bob. How about Dorothy Baxter? Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Prize is Right.
Dorothy, how are you?
I don't know.
What's the matter, Dorothy?
I've been waiting for this day to happen.
Have you? For how long have you been waiting?
From the day you were born. I owe you an apology.
You what?
I owe you an apology.
You owe me an apology?
Well,
for what?
Well, I got so excited when this man came up and talked to me. I said,
You mean out in the line when the people were going along talking with all of the folks
who were
coming in?
I've been waiting for this day. I've been wanting to get on to see this Bob Hope show.
The Bob Hope show.
I was so excited. I said Bob Hope, so I apologize.
Well, that's all right. Though, listen, to make a mistake like that, Bob Hope is a marvelous, marvelous entertainer.
No, you're it.
Well... Tell you what. If I have convinced even one person to even compare me with Bob Hope, Dorothy, my life has not been in vain. Thank you very much. Now, I'd like to have you see the next item up for bids on The Price is Right, and here it is.
It's a desk and chair. From Pulaski, Solid Oak Collection. Desk with parquet top and matching chair recreated in a traditional design for gracious living by Pulaski.
And Dorothy, you've been so nice, I'll just give you the first bid on it.
$625.
$625. Holly?
$450.
$450. Sister Frances?
$800.
What do you bid, sister?
$425.
$425, and that leaves Nancy.
$300.
$300. Now, you've all overbid. The lowest bid I have here is $300. Let's erase these bids, please. Now, we know we must go lower than $300. Dorothy?
$250.
$250. Holly?
$280.
$280. Sister Frances?
Below?
It must be lower than $300. She bid $250. She bid $280.
$230.
Now you, Nancy.
$150.
$150. And the actual retail price is $258. And here comes Dorothy. Here comes Dorothy. We're going for a little walk. We're going right back here to these big doors. And back here behind these big doors, we have some goodies. Come on, Dorothy. Yeah. Dorothy. I want you to know you have a chance to win three beautiful prizes, and I want you to know these are the prizes.
A cocktail table, a washer and dryer, and a sewing machine. First, Frigidaire's heavy-duty washer and big-capacity dryer. Take on a full 18-pound load, pamper, permanent press, and knits from Frigidaire. And second, the old salt ship wheel table, oak solids and veneers with rope and wood base shaped like a ship's wheel from Sid Winter and Associates. And finally, push-button faff for easy sewing on modern stretchy fabrics with matchmaker dual top and bottom feed electric speed control for full power with variable speeds. Okay, Bob?
Now, Dorothy, all you have to do is tell me which one of these three gifts is the most expensive, and you win all three of those gifts. Now, look them over. Is the most expensive number one? Is the most expensive number two? Or is the most expensive number three?
Number two.
You say that the most expensive is number two.
Yeah.
All right, that's frozen for the moment. Now, Janice, show us number one. $555. Anitra, show us number three. $857. Now, Dorothy, number two must be more than $857 for you to win all three of those prizes. Diane, show us number two. $429. Dorothy, it's too bad this wasn't the game of least expensive.
I'm happy.
All right, I'm happy to have met you. Thank you. Goodbye, Dorothy, and there is more Price is Right coming up. Johnny, will you please announce the name of our next contestant?
A pleasure, Mr. Barker. How about Mary Hibbing? Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Mary. see you, and here's the next item up for bids, and the price is right.
It's a range. A new Sunray electric metric pacer range automatically converts roast weights to cooking hours, new metric recipes to conventional measure from Glenwood Range Company. And to the winner of this range goes a supply of Smucker's grape jelly and strawberry preserves in the big 18-ounce family size. With a name like Smucker's, it has to be good.
Mary, what do you bid on it?
$550.
Holly?
$575.
Sister Frances? What's your bid, sister?
$500.
$500. Nancy, give me your bid.
$576.
$576, and you've all overbid, and the lowest bid I have is $500. We must go lower than $500. Erase these bids, please, and give me your bid, Mary.
$399.
$100 or $300? $399. Holly.
$435.
Her bid is $435, Sister Frances.
And has to go under $400.
Under $500.
Under $500. $475.
$475. And now, Nancy, we'll have your bid, please.
$476.
$476. And again, you have overbid. Now, the lowest bid that we have is $399. Let's erase these bids, please. And we must go lower than $399, Mary.
Lower than
$399.
Okay, $299.
$299, Holly.
$335.
Her bid is $335. Francis.
$325.
$325. Nancy.
What was her bid, Holly?
The bids are $299, $335, and $325.
$336.
$336. Now, the actual retail price is $380, and you did it, Nancy. It was not easy. It was not easy, but she did it. Beautiful. Yeah, not at all. You made it, Nancy, and now look at this. This is what you can win now.
A new car! A Chevy Vega station wagon built to take it three ways. Extensive protection against body corrosion, improved durable engine, and rugged new chassis from Chevrolet. It's equipped with deluxe bumper equipment, body side molding, white stripe tires, door edge guards, turbo hydromatic transmission, wheel trim rings, and roof rack.
And Nancy saw the card game. She says she likes it, so I know she knows how to play it. Draw a card, and we'll find out how close she must come to the retail price of the car without going over. She must come within $300 of the retail price of the car without going over in order to win the car. Now, that could have been better, but on the other hand, you just play it cool here, and you just might own that car. With this deck, you make your bids. Now, the face cards are worth $1,000. All the other cards are worth the number on the card and hundreds of dollars, except the aces. They're wild. You can make them anything you want. $1 through $1,000. Let's have your opening bid. Her opening bid is $1,000 with the jack of spades. $1,000 right there, please. And there it is. Now, you can stop anytime you want to, as you well know. Her next bid is $1,000. Let's add that to her opening bid. Her bid now is $2,000. And on she goes. And $600, says Nancy, with the six of spades. Now a bid of $2,600. And $300 more added to her bid is $2,900. She must come within $300 of the retail price of the car without going over in order to win it. What have you given me? The eight of hearts is worth $800. Let's add that to her bid and see what we have. $3,700. Do you wish to continue or do you want to stop? What do you want to do?
One more time.
What would you like to have if you could have any card in the deck?
Three.
She wants a three. Draw a three. Ooh, $1,000 more. Her bid now is $4,700. Do you want to stop?
Yeah.
All right. Her bid is $4,700. She must come within $300 of the price of the car without going over in order to win the car. Nancy, the actual retail price of that car is $3,941, and you have gone over. Should have stopped. Thank you very much, though. Bye-bye, Nancy. Now, our second showcase showdown follows this message. This is the wheel our contestants will be spinning, and the one who is nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase at the end of the show. And if a contestant gets exactly $1 in one spin or two spins, that contestant wins $1,000 as a bonus. Now, these three contestants are the spinners for this half of our show. They won their way up on stage, and we start with Dorothy. Dorothy, step over there and spin that wheel. Well, that wasn't much of a spin. Now, I've got to tell you, but it is going all the way around once. Okay, 70 cents. Actually, I've got to have her spin again. It didn't go all the way around once. Here's the $1 where it started. You have to get it around all the way once. Now, Dorothy, give it a big spin. That's it, Dorothy. That is so much better, Dorothy. She'll probably win $1,000 now. Look at this. She's going to win $1,000 just as sure as the world. Look at this. Oh, I thought you had a thousand. 5 cents. Spin it again, Dorothy. There you go. One nickel is what she has. And that one nickel is going to be added to... She got the 70 cents she had on the first spin. All right, there you are. 65 and a nickel are 70 cents. And there is a 7, and there is a 0 after that, as we well know. Nancy, you have to beat 70 cents in order to win your place in the showcase. 70 cents is what you have to beat. Nancy's upset because she didn't win that car, and she says her husband is going to be more upset. What do you think he'll say?
I don't think he'll say anything.
He just won't speak to you. Ooh, that was close. 35 cents. Spin again. 35 cents on her first spin. And in her second spin, she would like nothing better than that 65 right there. She has to beat 70 cents to be in the showcase. 35 plus 35 is 70 cents. Now we have a tie. Dorothy and Nancy are tied. We'll have a spin-off unless Diane beats them both. Diane, step over there and spin that wheel. There you go. You beat 70 cents and no spin-off is necessary. Then you are the winner. Here comes 70. We could have a three-way tie here. Would you believe that? No, it's 45 cents. Spin it again. Now, this could do it. Otherwise, we have a spin-off between Nancy and Dorothy. Diane is trying to beat 70 cents. Will she do it? Will Diane beat 70 cents? We have 45 cents working for us, and to that 45 cents, we're going to add one nickel, and that is not enough. All right. Bye-bye, Diane. Girls, would you come back over here? Now, let's see. Dorothy, you start the spinning. One spin. There you go. Now, all the way around at least once. Very good. Dorothy has one spin, and then Nancy gets one spin. If either of them or both of them should get $1, of course, they still win $1,000 bonuses. What does she get in her one spin? She is going to get 45 cents. That's what she gets. 45 cents. And there she is. And now it's Nancy's spin. Nancy, would you step over there, please, and spin away. 45 cents is what you have to beat. She can't look. Interesting possibilities here. Is it going to be 60 cents? 60? Oh, 20 cents. I'm sorry, Nancy. Dorothy, you're in the showcase, and the showcase is next. We'll be back after this message. Florence is the top winner in the showcase. Dorothy is the runner-up, and this is the first showcase.
A new boat! This is the Ranger TR-15 from Rio Hondo. Super stability and a smooth ride is assured with this tri-hull construction, the Ranger TR-15. And power your boat with a 1976 55-horsepower outboard by Johnson Outboard. High performance in a small package features two loop-charged cylinders, electric mag flash ignition, tuned exhaust, and water shield silencing. And you can trail your boat with a Spartan trailer featuring balanced roller support for easier launching and loading a Spartan trailer.
After a fun day on the boat, you can serve your family a delicious dinner in your new dining room. From the Country French Collection by Alpha Enterprises, this six-piece set in sea mist white, made of wood solid, showing the rich natural green. And for that decorator's touch, there's China. Sculptured Daisy by Poppy Trail. It's fashionable dinnerware, is oven and dishwasher safe, durable for daily use and special occasions, handcrafted in America by Metlox. And under all this lovely furniture, there's carpeting. 30 square yards of virtuoso carpeting from Jorgis, a split-level construction nylon plush available in a vast array of decorative colors made of long-wearing Celanese nylon from Jorgis. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
Florence, do you want to bid or pass?
I have to put a kill in. I'm going to pass it.
You're going to pass it to Dorothy. What's your bid on it, Dorothy?
$5,200.
$5,200 is her bid. Florence, this is your showcase.
Your showcase is a bicentennial salute to that great American, Max Sennett. And what could be more appropriate to start off a showcase honoring a movie director than a tour through a movie studio? A VIP tour for six of Universal Studios. A behind-the-scenes look at the world's largest and busiest movie studio. Sound stages, special effects, parting of the Red Sea, not just for openers. A tour of Universal Studios. And next, here's the perfect place to watch those wonderful old Max Sennett comedies. It's your own screening room. These director's chairs. Whether you're directing a picture or watching the rushes, you'll enjoy these lime green director's chairs from Brand Cusi. And you can show your own home movies on this movie camera and projector. From Bell & Howell, Mamiya Company, a Bell & Howell Filmosonic Sound movie camera with zoom lens combined with a Super 8 magnetic sound projector captures the world with sound for home movie enjoyment. Also, this movie screen. Show the fruits of your labor on this Knox 40 by 40 lenticular movie screen. Comes complete with folding tripod stand. Oh, and finally, after an evening of watching the antics of those zany Keystone cops, you should be inspired to stage your own chase scene, and you can do it in your new car. A 1976 Chevrolet Nova Sedan, latest edition of a most popular compact with size and value that's just right for many families. The 1976 Chevrolet Nova is equipped with deluxe bumpers and guards, turbo hydromatic transmission, outside mirror, white stripe tires, and body side molding. And this showcase, a bicentennial salute to Max Sennett, can be yours if the price is right.
What's your bid, Florence?
$4,000
even is her bid. Now, Dorothy's bid is $5,200. The actual retail price of her showcase is $6,202, a difference of $1,006. Now, Florence's bid is $4,000. The actual retail price of her showcase is $5,468, a difference of $1,468. You win, Dorothy.
Bob Barker says goodbye, everybody.
This is Johnny Olsen speaking. For the price is right, a Mark Goodson Bill.
Get ready for some sweater-wearing fun with Bob Eubanks and Trivia Trap. Then Bill Cullen is busting out all of the stops with Blockbusters, only on Game Show Network.